来你世界人都爱。Car number 4, Mutti advances the course, Windy Scott. Car number 12, out in front. Car number 22, Shield the Wall, off into second place. In third place, Big Bell for 2 and the 35 car. You don't need me to tell you that the race lead at the moment is car number 12, Windy Scott. Bell for Shearer certainly made up some ground though on the back of Cheryl the Wolf. She's climbing right up into the back end of the car when she comes up into turn 4. There she goes, Cheryl the Wolf a little bit out of shape in turn 4. And Cheryl for Shearer saw the advantage there, took it, and went through and up into the second place. Now Windy Scott comes up to the star mark on the field. There's more here on out here in car number 43. Goes wide and around. There was no problem whatsoever. More here on only has to hold it tight on the 4-1. Let's go around. Exactly what she's done. Carol Fischero though. Car number 35 up into second place. Comes out for Windy Scott, one more lap to go. Cheryl the Shearer closed up as much as he can. I don't think he's got enough legs in the car to make any impression on Windy. As they drop down into turn 3 for the last time. Close the up into the turn. That's the last time as they go under the checker flag. Windy Scott, car number 12, will take the win for car number 35. Cheryl the Shearer, third lady home to car number 22, the Shearer the Wolf. Fourth home to car number 43.